चक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा।
I don't know what your destiny will be, but one thing I do know, the only ones among you who will be really happy are those who have sought and found how to serve.
Vakratunda Motors, Kolhapur, 1st January 2000. Vakratunda Motors has been established on 1st of January 2000 in Kolhapur. It had a mission of rendering the best services to the auto users, especially of Maruti cars. Vakratunda Motors is the first to start a service station, which renders its services for 7 days a week. The journey so far. The year 2001. Vakratunda joined hands with Chougule Motors and other Maruti dealers and started selling Maruti cars. Traditional customs are the hallmark of company services. So, it started delivering the cars with an aroma of traditions in a Kolhapuri way. By gifting Kolhapuri Feta, an idol of Lord Ganesha, along with the puja, spotted a new tradition. The year 2002. Vakratunda Motors was appointed as an active Maruti authorized service station, which was one more conquest in its profile. A mission with respectful services added one more facet in company's glory. The year 2004. Vakratunda started an auto LPG and gas retro refilling center. This was the first of its kind, which was approved and authorized by the RTO in Kolhapur, whilst meeting the demands of clientele during 2004 and 5, Vakratunda Motors saw a tremendous development and upgradation in its infrastructure. It made the company supplementary strong. The company goes rendering more better services to its clients. Thus, satisfying the customers was the key for business growth. In that result, Vakratunda was the first to get an ISO 9001:2000 certification in Western Maharashtra for its Maruti authorized service station. Quality service is the key element of Vakratunda Motors. The year 2006. Initially, service workload was 150 vehicles per month. Since then, workload went increasing consistently, and the best thing to happen was the year 2009. The year 2009, Vakratunda Motors was awarded by the best performing mass for Western Zone with a workload of 350 vehicles per month. But the success story did not end here. Vakratunda Motors was again awarded by the best performing mass for the consecutive year 2010. The workload was boosted up to 600 vehicles per month. But the mission has not to stop here. It has set a workload target of 1000 vehicles per month by the year 2014. Now, Vakratunda Motors is heading towards the car dealership also. The company has a vision of expansion with a plan to shift its infrastructure to a new location within 3 to 4 years. So far, Vakratunda Motors has implemented various measures as small steps: improved productivity of operations, extended hours of operations, 7 days a week operations, pickup and drop facilities, uses of high productive tools, uses of painting booth, Maruti mobile support, recruiting manpower with an adequate knowledge, enhancing their skills by getting them trained, retaining staff by paying them handsomely. Vakratund has created estimated customers by delighting them through prompt response, first-time right repairs, keeping commitment. Vakratund is snooping its customers through feedback cards, written and telephonic complaints. Vakratund stays connected with its customers through monthly camps, customer meets, pick-up and drop. Vakratund is also socially committed. It organizes blood donation camps, auto awareness programs, environmental checkups, monthly auto checkups, auto camps during Jyotiva Yatra. Customer delights to loyalty. Here are some remarks from some of our loyal and delighted customers.
Happy to know that Vakratunda Motors is entering in 11th year of customer service. I am associated with Vakratunda for last 9 years. I have purchased a Maruti Wagon-R and an Alto car here, and I am extremely satisfied with the services rendered to me. The staff is expert in their duties, cordial and well-behaved. I wish all the prosperity in new year and many more to come. Dr. Jayant Watve. We are very happy to express our gratitude for the excellent service rendered by Messrs. Vakratunda Motors, Kolhapur. We always get expert advice and timely service for our Balano car. All the very best. With best regards, Sunil Mahadik, Director, Finance and Operations, IFM Electronic India Private Limited, Gokul Srigao, Kolhapur. We are congratulating here Vakratunda Motors for their remarkable achievements. The quality service and management are simply exceptional. Wishing Vakratund to achieve many more in future. Menon and Menon Limited.
It won't be possible to drop a curtain without mentioning about the team of the company. The success story of Vakratunda Motors is the collective efforts of skilled staff and management. And it is for sure that this association will mark many milestones in future. Vakratunda Motors. Together we have, together we shall grow. Long live our association. Thank you.